Yeah, we're going to go with Jerod. You know, and I met with all the quarterbacks today. You know, all three of them need to be ready to play. We're going to continue to treat it that way. Jerod has given us a few more predicted outcomes in terms of executing at a little bit higher level.
It's definitely an honor to be another quarterback in this prolific system, this prolific college. So I'm very honored.